We are so glad that you guys are here tonight to have fun with us. We are so excited for the music that you're going to hear. Can everybody give a huge round of applause with me for David Dunn?
My life gets confusing. Hello, beautiful people. How goes it? Good. I'm glad to hear that. We've got a very special treat tonight. We have Alan Luster playing the drums back here. He's my very favorite ginger. I'm David Dunn, and I am from Midland, Texas. And if you know where that is, kudos to you. What? Does that mean you know where it's at? No, you just like to cheer. Cool. Midland, Texas is in the middle of nowhere in the state of Texas. Nice shirt. And I have five brothers and sisters, all of whom have gotten married and made it their prerogative in life to pump out as many children as they possibly can. So as a repercussion, I am now an uncle for the 23rd time. And there's two in the oven. So it's about to be 25, which is a lot. And my baby brother, who's 25 years old, just told me, he just had a second kid, I think he's like 3 months old, right? And he just told me a couple weeks ago that they are planning on six. So the Dunn family is being fruitful and multiplying.
Amen.
But when we take family vacations, there's literally a horde of children everywhere we go, right? Just scampering. And so we were in Disneyland, this is a couple years ago, and my three-year-old nephew, his name is Brady, as we were going from Winnie the Pooh to Peter Pan in Fantasyland, he had one of the most epic meltdowns in three-year-old history. Just snot and tears and this on the ground. You parents know what I'm talking about. And do you guys know the motto of Disneyland? This is the amusing thing to me. Motto? Nope, not him. Anybody else? Is that for them? The happiest place on earth. Here's the funny thing about the happiest place on earth is that this meltdown is not an isolated incident. There are sobbing, weeping children everywhere. And so I was talking to my dad and my brothers, and we were sort of laughing about Brady's meltdown. And I started thinking, I thought, man, what a perfect example of what us mature adults do all the time. Right? We're walking along in perfect circumstances where things are great. We love what's happening. And boom, something happens, and we hone in and tunnel vision on that thing and make ourselves absolutely miserable with that. And if we could just lift our eyes and see things from God's perspective instead of our own, from His perspective instead of ours, most of the time, if you were like me, you will realize that you are a three-year-old pitching a fit in the middle of Disneyland. Amen? This song is called Today is Beautiful. Sometimes the day won't ever end. Sometimes you just throw up your hands. It's the little things. Sometimes the world is just gone dark. Sometimes you're praying for a spark. It's the little things sometimes. But if you lift your eyes, see it in a different light. Just a cloud up in the open sky. Let the rain fall away, cause the day is right now, there's a greater truth. Right now, there's a bigger view than what you could see right now. And if you lift your eyes, see it in a different light. Just a cloud up in the open sky. Let the rain fall away, cause the day is
If you see what's in front of you, you might see just a thin sky. Let the rain run away, 'cause today is beautiful. Lift your eyes, see it in a different light. Just a cloud up in the open sky. Let the rain run away, 'cause today is beautiful.
All right, I know that the seats that you are sitting in are very comfortable, but for just this one song, thank you. All right, but I need to ask you a second favor. This is a double dose deal. I need you to sing with me. This part right here goes like this. That's it, can you do it? Here we go.
Whoa, whoa.
Come on, you go. You can do better than that. One more time, yeah. You guys sound good.
First time I met you, I was on my knees. Praying, Lord, if you're out there, could you speak to me? 'Cause I was in a desperate place. My life looked like a hurricane. Oh, I found your face. So you can have me, you can have everything. Oh, I am yours, not holding on to anything. But your pride. Everything.
Oh, 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 oh. Come on, you can do it.
You could have everything.
Oh, 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 oh.
You could have everything. You are like the sunshine in the dead of night. You're the only one standing with my world in light. Yeah. So why would I hold anything back? 'Cause you keep. God, it's true. So I say, you can have it, you can have everything. Oh, I am yours, not holding on to anything. But your promise, Lord, it's a new day, it's a new dawn. I found a place where I belong. Nothing I want more than what you're giving me. Yeah, so you could have everything.
Sing this back at me.
Every day
I'm gonna wake up, I'm gonna wake up.
Wake up and say,
you can have me, have everything.
Come on.
Every day
I'm gonna wake up, I'm gonna wake up.
Wake up and say,
you can have me, have
come
everything.
Every day I'm gonna wake up, I'm gonna wake up.
Have everything. right, here's your last chance to sing it out. Come on.
Nothing I want more than what you're giving me. Seems you could have everything.
Oh, oh.
You could have me, you could have me.
Oh, oh.
You could have me, you could have me. You could have me, you could have me.
Great. My favorite is like running down the aisle and the looks of sheer panic, right? People are doing like this, and there's always somebody who won't make eye contact, right? As I'm running down, they're like, nope. Nope, not looking. And 100% of the time, that's the guy I pick. Let me tell you a funny story. This is one of my favorite things that's ever happened. We were playing in Minneapolis. Alan's laughing because he knows what story I'm about to tell. How long ago was that?
A couple months ago.
A couple months ago in Minneapolis. And I love that. I love to stick it in people's faces because it's a total gamble. You never know what's going to happen, right? And so I run up to this dude, and I've taught everybody the part just like this. And I'm like pre-gaming, so I got my arm around him. I'm about to go like that, right? And I'm like, you can have everything. And I stick it in his face, and he goes, well, hello! I kid you not. And the song to me was over right then, because I giggled like a child for the next 10 minutes.
Well, hello!
Oh, jeez. I wonder what that guy's name is. Any idea? Probably Alan. His name was probably Alan. Daisy. Yes, definitely. He was a dude named Daisy. So sometimes, this is another inside note for you guys. Sometimes the people in the back of house whisper to me in my ears. And just now, State Farm whispered Daisy. And then I said it out loud before I realized it was him and not Alan.
You're welcome.
Don't look at the man behind the curtain. That is a Wizard of Oz joke. Wow. All right. You guys are fun. Hey, we are super grateful to be here. You guys are in for a really good show. Colton Dixon is going to be here for just a second, in just a minute. I know. The man with the most amazing hair I have ever seen. Would you like to see something fun? This has accidentally happened. This is my attempt to make the show more biblical. And Building is here. You guys excited to see Building? Phenomenal, both of these two guys of these bands. You guys are really in for a treat. They will rock your faces clean off. So here's the thing about my music. Almost all of these songs, or all of them as a matter of fact, are all songs that I've written to kind of be extensions of me as an individual, as an artist. They're things that I've learned, mistakes that I've made, prayers that I'm praying, stupid things that I've done. And probably one of the most personal songs that I've written in a while is this one we're about to play for you. When I was in college, this song was the beginning of a process, right? It was the very beginning of a process. And here was the process. It was me trying to live my life by this sentence. Is that I no longer want to be controlled by the approval of everybody around me, but instead be infatuated by the approval of the One. Amen. This song is called Ready to Be Myself.
Today is the day I'm waking up to. tired of the way that I change. I rearrange myself to be the man that
Gingerbread. God bless you guys. Have a good time.
Everybody, give it up one more time for David Dunn.